I'm really thrilled to report that the first flight test of the Loyal Wingman has been a success. And there's no better time to be involved in an aviation project than to see that first flight. This maiden flight is a major step in the significant innovation project for Air Force and Boeing Australia. The Loyal Wingman project is a pathfinder for the integration of autonomous systems and artificial intelligence to create smart human-machine teams.
The safe and successful first flight of our Loyal Wingman is a real testament to the Australian industry that have supported us. Over 35 companies have contributed, and it's their partnership that has enabled us to very rapidly complete this from concept to first flight.
Seeing the first flight of the Loyal Wingman aircraft has been a really exciting opportunity. It really is the outcome of the hard work between the Royal Australian Air Force, Boeing, and its defence industry partners. The Loyal Wingman program presents the Royal Australian Air Force a fantastic opportunity to learn how to operate a new class of aircraft. It's an unmanned combat aerial system which has never been operated in Australia before.
This is an historic milestone. It's a milestone for Australia, for the Boeing company, and for the Royal Australian Air Force. For the first time in 50 years, we as Australians, Boeing in Australia, have conceived, designed, built, and now flown the first military aircraft in half a century.
The heart of this program is the autonomous systems being part of a manned, unmanned teamed approach. So it's how we work with other aircraft, be that a Super Hornet, an F-35, or a Wedgetail.